Alrighty, everybody. Oh my god, this thing is a lot bigger. I don't know, it felt a lot bigger. Sorry, I wanted to do a little Battlefield 4 live stream before I went out. I was waiting on somebody to get back with me about a helmet. Holy crap, it is a lot taller than I thought, but I got on my phone and I saw the Postmates orders and everything. It was like busy right now, so I ran out the house to go check out Postmates. Apparently, I guess I had enough couriers today, so me ended up getting off my game, running to snag some orders. And I got out a tad bit too late. I was like, wow. Hit this hill really quick, get to a parking lot. About the reason why I feel the way I feel about my city. I know a lot of people are probably like, oh, he just talks bad about it. Now, ooh, careful with that one. Columbus, Georgia ain't a bad city. You know, it's just the fact, oh, I got another gig. Alright, let's do some blogging first before I get to all those. It's up there by Crybaby Bridge. It's not bad here. Don't get me wrong. I like it. It's just like, I was looking forward to the riot yesterday, you know. And it's like every time, you know, these riots come up, they're canceled. You know, it's a beautiful day. Yeah, we got COVID. But you know, at the end of the day, we shouldn't let COVID stop our rides, you know. It was a social ride for cyclists. Knowing it probably would, I would have been the only e-biker. Me and probably one. But I still wanted to have a chance, you know, interact with other cyclists, you know. You know, whoever they come out. I have nothing against this city. I don't. Like I said, why not utilize that potential? You know, and oh, you got it. And make, you know, something good for you. You got so many straggler bikers, cyclists. We did have a biker who was hit a couple of days back. There's gonna be a ride from Motor. I forgot the whole. Where the ride's gonna start, and it's gonna end at the Civic Center. It's gonna be on the 11th of January. So I won't be riding with those guys. I'll probably ride out there, you know, with the distance and everything. I'll probably tag along halfway. There's like so much cool stuff, like. This is actually not a bad area. Like, Columbus, Georgia is fun. But it feels like it's small, secluded. You gotta bring life back to this city. I mean, I looked at it before the coronavirus. It had a lot of stuff going on. Again, you shouldn't blame the coronavirus for canceling all the corporate events and stuff. I was like, wow, because like the last full moon rides, I went to one and I loved it. I was like, wow, can't wait for the next one. The next one was canceled for the ride. Then, you know, yesterday I was like, wow, told my wife, you know, they didn't cancel it this time. bam, it's canceled. See, that's always a bit frustrated, a bit aggravated. I was pissed. I was looking forward to it. Like, I really did want to go. Not only for it to be canceled, I gotta fix my light, guys. Hang on. So now, yeah, I was beyond frustrated yesterday. Like, stop making rides if you're gonna cancel them, guys. Come on. Got a lot of people looking forward to this. A lot of us don't have the opportunity to ride with others. And trying to set up your own group, you know, it takes time. It's hard, I agree. So yeah, I wanted to hear some other people's point of view. Wanted to hear some ideas from some other people. Like, why not? Gotta find my little magnet piece to this guy. And I gotta change the batteries because it does glow in the dark. It says 720p in high quality, you know, I was wondering, you know, like, what? That's not the best quality for 720p, and that's what I was curious about. Oh. Isn't 720p would be awesome? My internet at the house is perfect. Thank you. Another piece of... Where is it? them, but just the girls on every block just keeping the crap out of each other. God, I'm so glad I fixed that problem with my rack. Whew, Jesus. Wobbling all over the place. That's just the way that I felt about it here. Not bashing the city, it's beautiful. Like, what the hell, man? I was looking forward to that ride. It's like it's canceled. Like, I'll buy a price here, what I'm doing, just so you know. Everybody, let's get together and ride. Call it Terry's Bike Group. Work in progress. Recruiting a lot of outskirts people. The one ride. All these people. Look, these are men. You can't put it. You can't put it for us. You don't want to advertise a group ride, you know. People are going to be like, well, what the fuck, guys? Come on, you know. Advertising a group ride and you cancel it. That's gonna stop a lot of people from riding. As you know, some of us like the groups. Makes you feel safer. the weather was perfect yesterday for a night ride. Just like today, it's not gonna be as cold. And I don't know how many miles I put on this thing. I know I put probably a couple hundred on this motor. And so far, you know, she's been good to me. She has. Holding up. Despite COVID. I like the zombie apocalypse feel. Why not, guys? Cruise while I wait for my new helmet. Mongoose apocalypse. That's what I call it. This is one of the things that used to do for me. Super bad. Andy Dandy was going glass over here. Fix this. This is a cool little place to ride, I give it that. It's cool. Asphalt, whatever sand is. It's so smooth. I freaking love it. Some dirt bike tires here the other day, so I'm not probably gonna get in there from a little dirt bike. Excuse me. Gotta love this stuff. Coming up behind you. I actually came out here to test my battery out on that truck. Just kinda gonna figure it out, you know. Well, it took time for a full, like, full charge. On your left. Well, no, that's too rich. That's a nice little tree. Probably cover that up in the way down. This would be a cool little hangout spot. I preferred, I wanted the Burger King actually going towards Peach Street Mall to be a little meet up spot and ride. This is on the trail, you know. We could ride from there. You know, it's pretty cool idea. But Patrick suggested ride on bikes, and I'm like, well, that's cool. You know, still got stuff right there for people to fuel up, you know, to ride out. Grab snacks, a beer, sodas, whatever everybody wanted. It was a pretty cool idea. And if we do it there, why not do ride? Why not just have the tail? It would be a lot easier. That's your move, right? And let the thing size fool you. This be the dog park. A lot of suggestions I've seen about helping your bike kick off at a red light to stop. There you go. If you have a DIY, shift it in the highest gear and kick off with the throttle. I messed up one time. Set a red light trying to show off. And I meant to, you know, I was trying to go with the throttle. So I got up to like a certain point of speed, Roger. I was up to 7. I have an asshole with my throttle. Think about asking for the remote, but I did get this camera stick, which I don't really think I used the camera stick. It's sitting on the vine. Half the time, a lot of these wheels, as you can see, really just need some light throttle. And it might be my bike. Honestly, I cannot speak on behalf of everybody. I know mine's down there, but it's like a little light push. I don't think it is another circle thing. Except downtown and in the outskirts. I'm hungry. Figuring out where to eat. See that light push? See how much room they give me, and I guess because I'm so friendly, but I really don't mind being friendly. Just see, it's that courtesy that makes my day. I could be like ridiculous and just hit it and stay in my way, but you know, try not to. It's just being like saving my battery. Snacks from 7-Eleven or Circle K, and we went that route, you know, we're just blaring music, just a bunch of bicycles. Is that my sister? That might be my sister. Yep. Oh, Central, buddy. Oh, Central. I smell brownies, old people. Now, where is the button I'm supposed to push? To cross? Wait, what the heck? Which one is it? I don't know if you have a button. got some construction going on here. BG Highway. Sorry, not waiting. Coffee, donuts, popcorn, and brownies. I don't know what my other book played myself then. Can we actually use this way? Plus the flat tire. You got a trike and a dead end. Those cookies smell good. I have got to eat. I know where to eat. Don't want to pay too much. I don't want Japanese food. I am hungry. The mother trucker. That's not my skills. I gotta eat. To work. Don't want McDonald's. I had Burger King yesterday. Maybe a coffee, something sweet. We shall see. What's up? We got this over here. Really don't know. Yeah, the logistics is okay. Cookway's got at least a little bit of suggestions I could eat. I'm gonna come through. Hey, watch out, another doggy. Oh. Sorry, I'm not probably frightened that car. I'm just like hungry. Delivering food makes you hungry. So yeah, everybody's getting their food. You know, we gotta eat too. You know, sometimes, you know, being caught up with deliveries, you know, I forget to eat myself. It's kind of like a little bit of a hassle. Just gotta, you know, you're caught up doing delivering for people. Again, we forget to eat ourselves. So I might be a little bit cranky today. Trying to figure out where to eat at. A little Grom Squad. So here, I saw a Grom Squad yesterday when I went by the Extreme Power Sports. Grom Squats are cool. Next year, I like them. For sure, I got to use my tires. There's a car. I made a mistake and cut off my bed. Scratchy. Yeah, I see me leaning like this and just adding a little bit of power to my motor. It makes an assist. I don't want it to work as hard. I don't want to be able to save some energy. And the motor keeps some battery. Okay, so we got some cyclists out here today. That's good, that's good. No helmet there, bro. Alright. Thank you. probably one of the biggest buildings out of all of Columbus. Also one of the coolest. I wanted to go check something out. Bro, I swing back around here, guys. I thought I got me a drink and some snacks. Back onto the trail also. If you want to take a look out. Their cars probably already sitting here, but I know it's a lot of cars there too, they'll turn around. The light is green, also sitting. Like a regular hall, I'm just trying to get up speed, bro. Going in and grab the phone. Do they even open today? I think they are. This shit actually goes off the other way. Going in a sleep mode. People gotta realize, you know. Well, damn, bro, you know, it takes time to get up to speed. I'm pretty sure your truck takes time to get up to speed. You can't be driving like that. There's a bunch of four. You got it. I don't let it get to me no more. I'm worried about his safety. If you're driving like that, I'm going to be in the clear, trust me. Somebody hits you and I'm coming. We're gonna break fast as hell. to lunch and dinner. Oh. I want to go to see some parts of town I haven't seen yet. And I haven't been out there. We got like some historic places we should go. Man, this whole group ride thing is hard to say together. Like, I'm telling you. Like, you got people on one side of town and then you're on another side. It's not the easiest thing to do. It's like a little Honda Grom. Is that why e-bike was like riding with Groms or something? Right, because Grom squads are just the coolest. Oh shit. Get it. COVID is just destroying the economy.
Yeah.
I do want to go see what's over there. There's a lot of cool stuff to explore. Oh god. I gotta get down there first. This is one of the apis. I wish they'd fix this part right here. Look, like you hit that, you're gonna throw yourself off. But these things, if you ain't got any shocks. Caught it back here. What the heck did they eat? Isn't it a weight limit? Where I'm, this is sketchy. I mean, these cars, I hope they took the dirt road right there. I don't want to check that out myself. It is a lot more beautiful on this side. And I've never been up that, but I hope that's not trespassing, but I'm going to try it. I do want to try it. And I know it's going to be hard as hell. I'm not used to dirt riding. Guess I'm pedaling. Holy shit, bro. That's sketchy. That's sketchy. Okay, first, let's get up here. Ooh. Ooh, feel that. Come on, bro. You pack up worse than this before. Oh, yeah. Ooh, feel it. Dude, can we go from here? I'm going to pedal this shit. Oh, I don't think I'm going to make it. Holy shit, I'm not going to make that. Oh, damn it, I wanted to make that. Oh, my God. Shit. I got to study it. Oh, that would have been like a bumpy fucking ride. Oh, shit. But I need shocks. Is this? No, it's not. It's not. Woo! Alright, girl. We got some upgrades we got to do to you. That was it. There's a gate over there, though. sister got down in there. Oh, they're building a new bridge. Nice. Let's go like the feet. Why did that fall apart? Yeah, they're reconstructing the bridge over there, so I wouldn't have even been able to go all the way through. Good thing I did hop on the little dirt road. I saw a stealth bomber online for $2,000 out here. I'm thinking about wanting to get it, but I do want to know, like, you know, what are the pros and cons of getting a used stealth bomber with these? To me, I prefer, you know, I'd rather, you know, make my own. Even if it meant, you know, sacrificing some stuff up with this bike, but I want to have like two or three bikes, you know, a different bike. No, for a different day. Seems that the stealth bomber would be my ride in the rain. Cause this bike, I can ride this in the rain just like I have to prep for the rain. Go for a lot of stuff, it's exposed. And you know, I like the post-apocalyptic aesthetic on it. That looks pretty damn cool. I get that a lot from a lot of motorcycles that way. Okay, that's pretty smooth. Like, it really is. And it looks sketchy as fuck. But hell, you know, I know about it, you know. My bike, I made it that way. And I know the most about my bike. So I wanted to know the pros and cons of getting a used stealth bomber. What would be the... pros and cons buying that bike would be, because I don't know the mileage you got on it. Alrighty. I don't know the mileage that's on that stealth bomber. No, I can ask them if you've been riding this bike for the longest. You know, and I know what to do. What's wrong with it? It's like I had no. And then, what's it mean with the cycle? Alright, I'm about to stop and eat something. And I'll be back with you guys. I'm like mad hungry. For the most part, she did hold up. I got some miles on this thing after that, though. Probably at least 20, or who knows, because it seems like you're going a long ways, and then, you know, when you're done, You know, you sit on the eating snack, you're like, you didn't go none but 5 miles. I could be right back, guys.